So this video will be on Hippocratia Festival, okay? So this festival has been conducted annually in the remembrance of Hippocrates, even now, okay? In 2019 also they have celebrated. So this festival usually happens in Kos, where Hippocrates was born. This is a small island in Greece. And this annual celebration, what they are doing and also what are the customs they are following, let's see. So Hippocratic oath is recited in this, they say the oath in this festival. So who will recite this oath and what are the happenings around it, we will see now. So there is an young wreath bearer is a flower ring, okay, a young person who will be bearing it. And along with him, there will be two girls who are representing the goddess of Panacea and Hygienia. This word is also you would have heard in a oath, because they swear upon these goddesses to follow the medical principles. So that's why they represent two girls to be like a goddess of Panacea and Hygienia. And along with them, there will be three flute players who will be playing a slow musical track, okay? And then these three people will be descending in the second terrace of Asclepion, okay? They will be descending down, and then this youth breath bearer will recite again the Hippocratic oath. This happens every year. I'm so amazed on hearing this. And also, while he is reciting this oath in the altar of Apollo, okay, so this word also you would have heard in I swear upon Apollo. This was the starting letter in the oath, okay, because this happens in the altar of Apollo. So while this recitation of oath is happening by the young wreath bearer, there will be 12 daughters who will be wearing white robes, and they will be showering rose petals on these person. Okay, this is a festival occurs yearly. So if you want, you can check the video in the channels of various channels. Okay, so I'm so amazed on hearing this story. I hope you too. Thank you.